Closer to home and new at 4, Talihina, Oklahoma police arresting two men after a rather large drug bust. It happened last week after police pulled over a van on Highway 271 in town for speeding. Police quickly discovered 91 pounds of marijuana inside the van. Investigators say the two men from the Chicago area were arrested on charges related to the trafficking of marijuana. Both had a suspended license.